वट एवर इज योर क्वेश्चन आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड. सो आई वॉज सेइंग अबाउट दिस वन दैट आई हैव गिवन दिस इन द होमवर्क मैच द फॉलोइंग दिस वन. सो जस्ट ट्राई दिस
Then I have
वन
not done in book.
इन बुक. विच बुक मीन्स इन बुक यू हैव नॉट डन, मे बी यू हैव जस्ट एडिटेड इन मोबाइल. इन मोबाइल ओनली यू हैव एडिटेड राइट,
Yes,
और
ma'am.
जस्ट ओरली यू हैव मैच. ओके वॉट एवर यू हैव डन, जस्ट टेक द स्क्रीन शॉट एंड देन जस्ट मैच द आंसर, वेदर यू हैव डन
Yes,
इन
ma'am.
बुक और वेदर इन जस्ट मोबाइल. बट इफ यू विल डू इन बुक
Yes.
देन इट विल बी गुड. यू कैन डू
Ma'am, I have
लाइक दैट
sent
ऑल्सो, दैट
to
यू
you.
कैन. हाँ
I
एंड
have
यू कैन
sent.
डू लाइक दिस, दैट यू कैन कॉपी दिस क्वेश्चन इन द बुक, एनी बुक, एंड देन यू कैन गिव टेस्ट ऑफ दिस. यू कैन गिव टेस्ट ऑफ दिस एंड देन यू कैन जस्ट मैच द आंसर एंड यू कैन जस्ट चेक द पेपर बाई योर ओन सेल्फ राइट. वॉट
मैम आपको
हाँ,
भेज दूंगी
एंड दिस इज जस्ट फॉर
मैं
प्रैक्टिस.
तब
हाँ
बोलूंगी.
नाउ अगेन जस्ट आई एम रिपीटिंग दिस वन इन शॉर्ट. ओके सो यस्टरडे ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दिस प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस एंड दिस लेडी दिस वन, व्हाट इज हर नेम? इट इज गिवन ओनली बट देन
बिमला
ऑल्सो आई एम आस्किंग. हाँ बिमला.
बिमला
सो
बिमला
हाँ द नेम ऑफ द लेडी इज बिमला एंड शी इज नॉट अ प्रॉपरली सक्सेसफुल बिजनेस वुमन लाइक वो हैज अ बिग इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर एंड एवरीथिंग, बट शी हैज वेरी स्मॉल वर्क विच शी इज डूइंग. इवन हियर ऑल्सो वेन एवर यू विल सी देर आर सो मेनी लेडीज हु डू दिस काइंड ऑफ स्मॉल वर्क, लाइक दे प्रिपेयर खाखरा एंड दैट एंड दे सेल दैट राइट. डिड यू सी दैट सो मेनी लेडीज मेक खाखरा एंड दैट दे सेल ऑल्सो.
Yes.
इवन इफ यू हाँ एंड इफ यू नो इन दैट सीरियल ऑल्सो तारक मेहता का उल्टा चश्मा, इन दैट ऑल्सो हु वॉज डूइंग
माझी
दैट? हाँ
माझी
माधुरी.
माझी
हाँ शी इज द हाँ
नहीं
शी इज
आई थी.
हाँ एग्जैक्टली. शी इज ऑल्सो फीमेल मीन्स लेडी वुमन हु डू दिस काइंड ऑफ जॉब मीन्स एक्चुअली
वुमन वुमन
हाँ वर्किंग. यस. यू कैन से बिजनेस वुमन, यू कैन से वर्किंग वुमन, देर आर सो मेनी वर्ड्स फॉर दैट. सो दिस लेडी ऑल्सो वीव्स द बास्केट एंड बैग्स एट होम यूजिंग दिस वुड एंड वी हैव डिस्कस दिस ऑल्सो दैट दिस काइंड ऑफ वुड्स आर अवेलेबल एंड यू कैन यूज द लेयर ऑफ दैट एंड यू कैन मेक बैग्स एंड बास्केट. सो यू कैन सी दिस वन बैग विच इज गिवन. सो नाउ हियर कॉस्ट इज गिवन. कॉस्ट मीन्स उसको कितना खर्चा हुआ है टू प्रिपेयर दिस बैग मीन्स टू मेक दिस बैग. सो 363. देन शी विल सेल. ऑब्वियसली वाई शी इज मेकिंग दिस? टू सेल एंड टू अर्न मनी, पैसे कमाने के लिए तो वो बना रही है. सो ऑब्वियसली शी विल सेल. सो दिस वर्ड्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट. सेल मीन्स वॉट एंड कॉस्ट मीन्स वॉट? कॉस्ट मतलब उसको कितना खर्चा हुआ है, सेल मीन्स बेचना एंड बाई मीन्स डू यू नो वॉट इज बाई? BUY. सेल
लेना
मीन्स हाँ ओके सेल मतलब बेचना होता है एंड बाई मीन्स
लेना
हाँ
खरीदना
एनादर स्टूडेंट. हाँ ओके गुड. सो बाय मीन्स दैट व्हेन वी बाय समथिंग लाइक आई वांट एनीथिंग फ्रॉम शॉप, वेदर आई वांट टू बाय क्लोथ टॉयज और एनी अदर नेसेसरी थिंग, सो वी विल गो टू दैट पर्टिकुलर शॉप और मे बी सम टाइम वी कैन बाय ऑनलाइन आल्सो. डू यू हैव एनी एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ दैट? लाइक आई डोंट थिंक सो यू डू शॉपिंग
Yes,
ऑनलाइन बट आई गेस योर मदर और समवन. Do you know which
I
website
do.
do we use? Okay. There are Amazon which is famous, if you know. Do you know, have you heard that word Amazon? Then
Yes,
Flipkart.
ma'am. Myntra.
Ha,
Flipkart.
yes. So there are so many websites from where you can buy all these things online. And there all the details are also given, whichever you buy. Then all the extra charges also. If you have experienced them, they please say if you have seen extra charges, which kind of extra charges?
Yes, ma'am. Shipping.
Yes, shipping is like whenever they deliver, so they just see the place and everything, and then we have to pay extra charges also delivering that. And even whenever you order anything. online food also. Do you know any website of online food also?
Zomato, Swiggy.
Yes. Okay. Means a few girls have that knowledge. So other girls, you can also search about this. And in voice class, even I have asked them about this also. that all the businessmen, I said, no, that they give so many advertisement. They sometimes give us offer also, like buy one, get one free or 10% discount and this and that. So why do they do that kind of thing? That also I've asked. So they said that to attract customer. If more customer will come, if more customer will buy their product, then only their business will be successful business. And I have asked about that also, that do you know any Indian businessman who is very rich, who is richest, and who is, I guess, owner of Reliance company also, if you know. Owner of Reliance company. You don't have idea? Okay, right now I'm giving 1 minute. You can search in the Google and you can tell me. Who is that person, means India's richest businessman, and even world level also. He's very rich. So search and then just tell me. Owner of Reliance company also.
Mukesh Ambani.
Yes. So he is also a very successful businessman. And when you will see, no, all the details about him, how he started, which kind of strategies. There are so many businessmen who are successful in India. So you can afterwards search about them. You will learn more, so many things. How they run any business and how that business will be successful. So now this lady is not that doing that much big business, but she is doing this small work. So what she is doing, so she is making this bag and then she is selling. So what I said, when you will get profit, when selling price is more, right? And when you will get loss, that also I have explained, this one. Okay, when cost price is more, this is very important, this sentence. Even yesterday also I have told you to learn. So you remember, no? So I'm taking oral test.
Yes.
Okay. So, Saima, give me one name so that I can ask that girl.
Malada Aisha.
Aisha?
Yes.
If selling price is more, selling price.
Okay, ma'am.
So what you will get, profit or loss?
Ma'am, 2 minutes.
हाँ. सेलिंग प्राइस मतलब हम जितने में वो सामान बेच रहे हैं.
मैम.
ये.
कौन सा वाला नंबर?
ये वाला नहीं पूछ रही हूँ, मैं ऐसे ही पूछ रही हूँ कि सेलिंग प्राइस अगर ज़्यादा हो ये वाले क्वेश्चन में, जैसे ऊपर वाले में. ये दोनों में से कौन सी प्राइस ज़्यादा है? 363 which is cost price or 450 which is selling price?
ये नीचे वाले
450 selling price. Selling price.
That is more, right? So when selling price is more, so what you will get? Profit. Okay? Here it is written. See. When selling price is more, so what you will get? Profit. Okay? Fayda hoga. Profit matlab fayda hoga. Okay? And in boys class even I have explained this also. In your class I have explained this, no? Okay, when anything is damaged, so sometimes we sell that less price. I guess I have not explained. So I'm explaining again this second sentence. One bag was slightly damaged. So some, maybe you have experience or your family members, when we buy new mobile and when we buy second hand mobile. So what is the difference? Who will say?
It is old.
New mobile? Okay. So second hand means that means we are the second person to use that. Somebody has already used that, whether for 1 month, whether for 2 months, whether for 3 months. So do you know price of that? Means if I'm buying the same mobile, same company, but one is new, other is second hand. So both the mobiles price are same?
No, ma'am. Second hand mobile less price.
Yes, yes, exactly. So why they are selling in like if my friend or someone she wants to buy her mobile, she wants to sell her mobile. So it means that her mobile is second hand now for me, right? As I'm second person to use that. So she will send me not in that the same price ke jitne mein usne kharida hai. She will sell me in less price. क्यों? क्योंकि वो थोड़ा यूज हो गया है. So same way, this bag which is slightly damaged, damage मतलब थोड़ा नुकसान हो गया है बैग में. तो जो बैग में थोड़ा नुकसान हो गया हो उसकी उसकी वो प्राइस सपोज 450 बोले तो कोई लेगा वो ऐसा डैमेज वाला बैग 450 में? What do you think? We will not buy, right? Even your mother also. If you are also going with your mother, so they also check the quality, they check the material, then only they pay that. Agar unko lagega that quality is not good, material is not good, design, everything is not good, and then also price is very high, they will not buy that, obviously, right? We will compare both the thing. So here also obviously she will, if she will try to sell this bag, like if she want 450 only, then no one will buy that. But if now she is decreasing that price, and instead of 450, now she is ready to sell that price at 300. अब वो रेडी है 300 रुपीस में बेचने के लिए, तो अब खरीदेंगे ना सब लोग कि डैमेज है पर 300.
Yes.
Okay. Understood this one. So as this is the damage she is selling in less price. तो अभी less price में वो बेच रही because the bag is damaged, so she will get loss. Okay. Because which price is more here?
Cost in price.
Cost price.
You can see here. This one, you have to compare these two, 360 and 300. So other girls, two girls have already gave me answer. I guess Mariam has given and Saima. So other girls just give me answer that what do you think, which price is more? 360 which is cost price or 300 which is selling price?
Cost
which
price.
300. Cost price.
Okay.
Cost price.
Cost price is more. So whenever cost price is more, so what you will get?
Loss.
And when selling price is more, so what you will get? Profit.
Profit.
And also remember the full form, because that full form we will use here. I'm just saying the full form. SP. So say the full form. What is the full form of SP?
Selling price.
CP.
Selling price.
Cost price.
This P means profit. Here you can see in the bracket it is written. Profit means P. And this L means?
Loss.
Okay, so these are the four full forms which you have to just learn. Okay, now I'm explaining this one, this model. This is new for you, so just pay attention. You can see in this model, upside SP is written, upside, which is big part. You can see this one, big part, that is SP. So here also in this one, which one was more? Selling price was more or cost price?
Selling price.
So whichever is more, that will come upside in this model. Whichever is more.
Selling
so here
price.
Selling price is more, that's why that is upside. You can see 450, that is more, that's why it is upside. So zyada hoga wo upper ki side model mein. So 450 is more, that's why it is upside selling price. So selling price zyada ho, so what we will get? Profit, right?
Profit.
Here in the difference place you can see they have written profit. And how much was the cost? So cost was 360. So instead of cost price, what they have written? 363. Now instead of profit, the what they have written in this box of profit?
87.
Why? How we got 87? So when we subtracted, no, cost price minus selling price minus cost price, so we got profit. Now same with these models also. When we get a loss, when which price is more, so we'll get loss.
when
which
cost price is more.
Cost price is more, so we'll get loss. So cost price is more, so that is upside. Cost price is more, so that is upside. 363, that is cost price, which is more, so that is upside. So downside selling price, which is 300, that. Now, when cost price is more, so what you will get as a difference? Loss or
loss.
Profit? Loss. So that is loss is written. And loss is how much, means how much we got in the subtraction?
63.
That's why they have written that. Okay, so now we will solve this one. And then we will see one more. So Saima, give me one name for reading the heading.
Mariam Bodiwala.
So Mariam, you can just read this heading.
Decide whether there is profit or loss in each of these products with the help of a model.
So we have to decide. The first word is D-E-C-I-D-E, decide. मतलब हमें decide करना है कि whether there will be profit or loss. So how we will decide? So we will compare selling price and cost price, because you can see here everything is given. So first we will see that which thing is given. First one is toy. T-O-Y-S, toys. That is the first product. So next name, Saima.
Fatima Zahra Keshwani.
Keshwani Fatima Zahra. You can just read this.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Chana Patna toys from Karnataka.
Now you see here and read that cost price is given how much? Equals to?
Cost price is 305. And selling price 340.
Yes, exactly. So here they have already told us okay, we will get profit. But if suppose they are not saying whether we will get profit or loss, so how we will decide? Who will say? How can we know okay, whether we are getting profit or loss?
If cost price is more, so...
Yes, if selling price is more than profit, if cost price is more than loss, it's very simple. Okay, all the girls?
Yes.
Is this clear, all the girls, that one, when we will get profit and when we will get loss?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me tell you to read everything. Because I don't think so that other girls understood ke kab profit milega kab loss milega.
हमने लिया हमने 10 rupees का लिया और हम बेच रहे हैं 20 rupees का, तो हमको profit मिलेगा. और हमने 20 का लिया और मैं हम 10 में बेचेंगे तो हमको loss
loss. Yes, so this way you can just remember some things. Then, like, you can just, instead of that Vimla, you can think about yourself and then you can decide whether you will get loss or profit. So here it is already said that we will get a profit. So now we will do this subtraction sum and then we will know okay, how much we will get profit. And even I hope that you all are with me only in the fair book also. How many girls are with me only in the fair book?
My
okay. And yesterday I guess I have given these notes, right? After completing this compensation.
Yes, I know. Probably.
I have given these notes. So you have written these notes, everyone?
Yes.
Sure, no, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes.
So I have already given these notes. So Saima, give me next name for reading first point.
Fatima Keshwani.
Malab Mehndi Hasan, no? Keshwani Fatima Mehndi Hasan. You can read this first sentence.
Yes, ma'am. The price at which something is bought is called a cost. cost.
Post price. So bought means that is first tense of buy. And I already said buy and sell means what? So when we buy something, so that is post price. Now next name, Saima.
Khadija De Raya.
De Raya, Khadija, you can read the next sentence.
Khadija De Raya.
De Raya, Khadija, do you want to read? Or shall I say the next? Okay, next name.
Madhvani Mahadesa.
Madhvani Mahadesa.
Yes, ma'am.
You can read the next sentence.
The price at which something is sold is called selling price.
Yes, and here also sold, that is past tense of sell. So that is selling price. Next name.
Pathan Zahra Bani.
Pathan Zahra, you can read this.
Yes, ma'am. When the selling price is more than the quote price,
the price.
Different quote.
It is cost.
Cost price, the difference in the profit.
Okay, the difference is the profit. Okay. Saima, is my screen visible?
Yes, ma'am.
So whoever is complaining, maybe there is problem in your phone. So just try to solve it. So I was saying about this one. Okay, when you will get profit, when selling price is more. You have to compare ke selling price zyada hai ke cost price zyada hai. See the question properly. Selling price zyada ho means you will get profit. And this is formula for that. So learn this also. Profit equals to selling price minus cost price. So we will get profit. So just learn this. And anytime I can take oral test. So be ready for that also. Okay, I guess everyone has learned. Okay, now say what is the formula? Profit equals to? Say together. Say together, what is the formula?
SP minus SP cost. Selling price minus cost price.
Okay, good. Now, next name, Saima, for reading this.
Baloch Meeza.
Okay, Meeza, you can read this point.
Okay, ma'am. When the cost price is more than the selling price, the difference is the loss CP, SP, loss CP minus SP.
And this symbol is of greater than, means when CP is greater, it is more. So this is that symbol. And this is the formula for loss also. So learn this one also. Loss equals to CP minus SP. Means when CP is more at that time only, we have to just use this formula to find loss. But first you have to decide which one is greater, which one is more. That is first step. which one is greater, which one is more, you have to decide whether post price, whether selling price, whether CP, whether SP. After that, after deciding, you can use the formula. So just learn the formula, then we'll start the first question. And hope everyone has learned this notes, means everyone has written these notes also, as I have given yesterday in the homework. So that only you can start with me exercise 2B, otherwise how you will start? Okay, I guess everyone has learned. So say together, loss equals to?
Loss equal to CP minus SP. Loss equal to CP minus SP.
Loss equal to CP minus SP.
Loss equal to CP minus SP.
Loss equal to CP minus SP.
Okay, good. I guess 4 girls have learned. So other girls also please try to learn that. And now we are starting the first question. So here you can see in that textbook, after this heading, that picture is given. And after that picture, this information is given. But in our fair book, we can't draw or we can stick that. So just after the heading, directly this information and directly this sum. So that's why I've sent this early, means in advance, so that you can just see how we have to write. So that way we have to write. So now just do this sum in rough book or fair book. If you are with me, then you can just copy the heading A and that information. Are you writing with me right now so that I can show that?
How yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I will with me,
ma'am. Then yes. You can write with me so that you can just, after that notes, you can just copy this. Exercise 2B, this heading, this one, and this much. But don't do this sum right now because this you have to do by yourself. I forgot to, you know, click the photo of the question. That's why I've sent you answers also by mistake. So just copy that upside part and don't do this, copy the answer also. Do by yourself. Afterward, I'm showing the question also. Is this clear? Nobody will copy the answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Just copy the question, then I'm showing the textbook.
Mom.
Yes.
I have copied it.
यहाँ मेरे घर पे network issue है तो आप मैं तो आप मुझे भेज सकते हैं इसकी लिंक
कौन सी लिंक?
Then I copied it.
Okay. Which link? Which link you want? Means lecture link after we upload the lecture. That link you want? Then you will get in the group only. It will be sent.
No, ma'am. It's the PDF.
PDF I have already sent, no? Then also I will send again. It's okay. I will send again also. Maybe you have not saved. That's why I always say. Please try to save all the PDF. So next time, please, whenever I send anything, the same day download it and save it, because like suppose if you will forget not to download, then again after a few days you will not be able to download that.
Maine to download kar di hai. You have sent in personal and group.
So now hope everyone has copied. Is there anyone who is left so that I can wait still if anybody is writing? Who is still writing? Hello? Say, who is still writing? This is the problem.
No one is writing, ma'am.
Okay. So I'm just again showing the question. And now do by yourself. Do this subtraction sum by yourself. Honestly. Because this also you have copied. This also you have copied in that fair book. And this one also. Now this one just solve by yourself. This subtraction sum. This is very easy. You already know the rule of borrowing, when to do borrowing, everything. I guess. Just 1 minute I'm giving, not more than that.
My work is done.
Okay. Okay, Saima, give me next name.
Ma'am, can I do this sum?
Okay, tell me that can we subtract 5 from 0?
No, ma'am. So we will borrow.
So we will cut this 4 and what we will write?
3.
Data 4 instead of that 3, then
0, 10.
0 will become 10. Whether you can write 1 before that, it will become 10, or whether you can just cut this 0 and write 10 on that. Anyway, you can do then 10 minus 5.
5.
5. Then 3 minus 0.
3.
3. Then 3 minus 3.
Zero.
Zero. Okay. So 35 rupees, that is profit. Okay. Whose answer is right?
Answer is right, Bodiwala Mariam.
My answer is right.
Okay.
Make passion.
Okay. Now I don't know that how many of you already played this. So this is today's crossword puzzle, and it's very long. That's why I'm giving maybe 2 days for this, because now you have Saturday. Tomorrow I have proxy. I forgot to inform you. Tomorrow I have proxy. So whenever my lecture will be there, so please be present and just complete that with me. Because if you will miss anything, then next time you will not understand. So please try to attend that lecture also. Tomorrow I have proxy. I don't know that which one. I guess last two I have, but in which class I forgot. One is in boys, one is in your. I guess in Alpesh sir's proxy I have maybe tomorrow. So whichever is Alpesh sir's lecture, at that time I will join. And I am explaining this one. So you have to solve this, all the addition sums, this one. And wherever across is written, no. There you have to write answer in that sleeping way.
Tomorrow, special lecture.
One second and one last.
Okay, so I guess last one I have. So, so I was saying that whatever answer you will get, no, here. So as the heading is across, no, you have to write the answer in sleeping way. And as number one, so where number one, no, there you have to write the answer in sleeping way. Okay. Understood? Then you can see which is given. 3 is given. 3.
Yes.
So whatever you want, you will get no answer. So where is number 3 here? So
then also you write it Monday.
Sleeping way. Okay. That way you have to write the answer and you have to fill this box. So you can take screenshot and match the following answers. I've already shown you. Just match that. Finished everyone, so that I can stop presenting.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So now we will meet tomorrow.
Just a second.
In proxy lecture, we'll meet tomorrow now. Be present.
Done.
And try to solve that all the sum of that exercise 2, profit and loss. Profit and loss, try to